are back. So I'm doing a quick little stream here before my normally scheduled one, just because I wasn't able to stream last night. I didn't get home till quite late and I was quite intoxicated, so I ended up just going to bed. I wouldn't have been able to play. I was really I had tied quite a few ones on, if you know what I mean. Yeah, it was a really good night. Got to sing a couple of good songs, hang out with my sister, my fiance's brothers and sisters, brothers and sister. I keep putting S's where they don't need to be. And yeah, it was really good. Had a good time. Never had an empty drink the entire time I was there, so I definitely was several sheets to the wind by the time I got home. And yeah, it was a lot of fun. I'm glad I was able to go out and actually do something for my birthday this year. Last year I had COVID for my birthday, so this year at least I was able to actually go out and do stuff. My actual birthday is in just a couple hours. It'll be Sunday, which it will be Sunday here in about 4 hours. So I will be doing a birthday stream. I haven't quite decided what I'm going to do. I may just do this. Just because I want to see if I can get through this game or not. I also thought about doing maybe some Apex Legends on the PC, since I have never played it on the PC before. So I don't know if I'll be better or worse than when I play on the Xbox. So I thought I might give that a try as well. Since it's free, you know, it's something I can do without having to invest too much time or money into. So yeah, for today, for this stream, I'm just going to try to build up the populace to 400 so we can see what the tier 4 town center looks like. I don't know how much further you can progress in this game since it's early access. I don't know if it's got like an endpoint or if it's just like eventually you've built everything type of deal. So we'll experience that together. There isn't really anything that I have like locked in the build menu now. There are like upgrades and stuff that I can do once I get the town hall to level 4 or whatever it is. So I'll be doing that. So yeah, it's just going to be a matter of hopefully getting more people. I might build some more fields or something to try and increase the amount of food that we have. But all in all, like, I think I'm pretty close to the end of this series, just because I'm not sure how much more is actually in this early access version. So we may be starting a new series soon. I don't know. We'll see what happens. So yeah, guess for now we will have to see where we are. Looks like we have no firewood for whatever reason. I'm not sure why. They don't have wood. Maybe I need to build. Oh no, I have another one down here. Let's apply the compost to the fields. Just get this out of the way while it's still winter. Alright. It's the compost. Let's see. We have... some stuff being built. We will need 5,000 gold, 100 iron, and 150 wooden planks. Some reason they need shoes and clothes. I don't remember what the clothes are. Okay, they don't have clothes because they don't have flak. Running low on wood as well. Maybe it's because they have to travel so far? Maybe I should build another work camp over here. Although that may not matter. Okay, we have 327 people. That's a pretty good starting point, I guess. We'll increase the speed a bit. go through a lot of trees. I could buy some shoes just to increase the supply a bit. Wondering, the person who was going to buy those pots is gone now, so is that trader. Shoot. Okay, well, we'll just have to ignore traders for now. Wait till the next batch comes in. Yeah, all my wood is running out. I need a work camp. Take on all these trees right here. Awesome, my dogs just knocked over the cans. Ooh, someone's got smallpox. That's not good. So many foragers, but they're not producing enough. Huh. Well, it's winter again. Guess we'll have to wait till the next year to be able to have this work camp set up. I think I was messing it up by choosing harvest for areas, because I think that's telling everyone to harvest and not just the work camp. Why am I not having these in inventory? Oh, they're coming from the wrong way. Shoot. Thank you. Where are my soldiers? You guys had come straight ahead, none of this problem would have been a problem. It still sound like they're attacking somewhere. They always destroy my wagons. Oh, is this the second wave? Thank you. Do I need more work camps? There's a lot of trees and stuff here, but they don't appear to actually be harvesting them. It's gotta be that bear. I wonder if it's the distance they have to travel that's causing them to have so little wood. Because there is plenty of wood, it's just getting it seems to be the issue now. I never seem to have a surplus. I need more? Oh, I've been coal mined down, that's why. Guess I have to wait for these laborers. It's just now giving me the villagers raided message? Jeez. I think we have less villagers than we started with. Hey man, how's it going? How's your evening going, Mascuda? I think 36 laborers now. Take off some of the healers for the time being. Well, those people coming in, it increased our numbers a little bit, so we have more people now. Is it enough? I don't know. We'll see once we get more of this wood harvested, I guess. Don't know why they're making so few tools. Interesting. I may need more fields. Not sure exactly what I could do to improve these things. This market has no food in it. Oh, it has regular meat. Why don't they ever stockpile smoked meat? I don't get it. I have a bunch of smoked meat. I don't get why it doesn't. I mean, look how much meat they're producing every year. Maybe I should build another barn? Finally have wood again. Running low on clay. Oh, because this is out of clay. Awesome. Okay, there should be more clay deposits somewhere around here. Why are you full? Why aren't you taking your stuff down? Because this wagon shop was destroyed? Still, more food rots than I eat, so I don't understand how to fix that problem. See, I produce way more food than they consume. So I don't know why it's always complaining about not having enough food. Always a bear out here causing problems. They don't have anything that I want. Still not producing any of these. I wonder why. You're idling, unable to work because you're not getting enough iron, I guess. Getting enough coal? Mm-hmm. Hopefully building another foundry will help. I don't need gold, like a gold mine, but I figure I might as well do it since it's there. I do not know if there is a way to increase the fertility. Okay, that's gonna cost me a bunch of workers, but hopefully that should produce more than enough food. Four grain silos, along with the root cellars, which are pretty empty now. Only need 59 more people. Maybe it's because we don't have enough laborers. Oh, it's because of the farmers, huh? Year number 69. Almost at 400. Now those farmers are working. All right, now there's livestock at all of them. Unhealthy. Why are they unhealthy? I guess because they're pinned up inside or something? I'm not sure. Why didn't you guys finish this? You moved on to the next field without finishing this one. I don't get it. There we go. I don't know what I have time to do. Alright, it'll take a little while to get these back to where they need to be, but... Okay, it's going to take a little while to get those up and running, so hopefully they can survive until then. I gotta take this call. My friend's dog got attacked by two dogs. It's all messed up. So he's calling to give me a rundown of what happened. He may call me back. But yeah, his dog looked very messed up. If he had been a smaller dog, he'd be dead for sure. But it looks like he's doing a little bit better now, so hopefully everything works out. I think I made some of my money back. From all the stuff that I've been buying. Okay, they should be producing more now. Oh, of course, raiders would be sighted. They always go after my wagon things. It's so irritating. Oh, they're seriously destroying my houses and stuff? What the heck? What the heck are my soldiers doing? Wow, they just destroyed all my stuff. Look at all those houses that just got wrecked. Man. Take my builders forever to be able to fix all this. Destroyed 19 buildings. Jeez. These raid sizes are getting bigger and bigger. I may have to dedicate more people to being soldiers. Okay, that should bring the fertility level up, hopefully. Them doing all the work on it should help min-max that a little bit. Okay, we have wood, we have clay coming in now. Actually produce stuff this year. Okay. Let's see if they will do that. Says they need more iron. You guys not producing enough? But you only have 3 fishing areas. Can they not fish in the same location? Is that what's going on? Yeah, it looks like it. I think it looks like I'm getting gold more than I'm getting iron for whatever reason. I think if I make sure that there's always something grown every year from one of the fields, it should work out. only have 11 laborers, that may be a problem. If we could get more people, it wouldn't be so bad. Let's take some of our healers away for now. That should be it. Okay, we have extra cows, we have extra food. We should have another field in a minute. Like they rebuilt all the houses already, which is good. Still got a dead guy up here though. Kind of unfortunate. I don't know why this is still on the screen. Looks like they got rid of it though, so that's good. Okay, so we need to get the weed level down, so that will be the first year. Then we want vegetable greens. Okay, and then, alright. Oh, is any of them, okay, I am growing it there. Making sure that I have, whatchamacallit, the flax for them to... make clothing. I don't have any food stores. Am I not producing enough food now with that? I guess once the other fields start kicking in, it'll balance out. Just be on the safe side. Let's do rye, I guess. Essentially just wheat. There we go. Oh, why didn't it not do this? Weed levels through the roof. It's fine, I guess. Oh, roads can be upgraded. I forgot about that. Still not making nearly enough tools. Wow, look how fast they're going through the tools. I don't get it. I can't produce tools fast enough. They're only making like 7 a year. Maybe I need to make another blacksmith. Okay. That should be a lot of flour. Making tons of bread. Let's see if I upgrade all the roads, if it'll make a difference. Start with the ones in the town first. And if those get, if that makes big enough difference, then I'll do all the ones on the outside too. Yo, there's a dead person over here. Somebody should do something about that. There's dead people scattered all over the place. Why isn't anybody doing anything about that? Oh, we're back down to 341. We had a little bit more for a second there, but... People are literally dying as they're being born. Increased health care, so hopefully that'll help. Firewood was higher, now it's back lower again. I don't understand. You didn't produce anything? Not sure how to bring in more people at this point. Oh, you're kidding me. I'm gonna need more soldiers. Come on, are you ever gonna bring the cheese over? going to book guard towers and keep them permanently guarded. I'm tired of continuously having to rebuild these wagons. Where am I getting attacked from now? How is there a raider inside? I don't understand. Why won't it let me make this a priority? There we go. I have no Fletchers? Are you kidding me? What happened to the Fletcher building? Oh. That makes sense. I lost 10 people. Son of a gun. Never gonna get to 400 at this rate. Every time I get close, raiders come in and kill everybody. There should be plenty of room there. Whatever. Okay, I'm not growing wheat on that field right now, so it's fine. Oh, I don't have enough people again. Shoot. Look at all these corpses. We should have lots of food now. Still got a ton of spoilage though. Why do you guys have food all over the ground? Wow, we lost so many people there. We'll get the weed level down a little bit. Still food scattered everywhere. I'm wondering if that's because I don't have enough laborers. You want me to have 36? Jeez. Man, every time I start to make progress with the amount of people, something happens. Keep one guard there. And one there. That should hopefully help a little bit. So many rats. Rat catchers can't even seem to keep up. Thank you. Not 100% sure where to send these guys now. Oh, I don't need that twice. Okay, hopefully that should give us more variety. You guys are all maximum travel time, but I don't understand. I mean, I don't know what to do about that. Unless they're only for the bigger stuff and not for these things. and everything's taking a hit. But it doesn't look like there's much I can do about it. Okay, let's see if that helps. Man, luxury items really take a big hit. But now that I have more laborers, my food level has gone up, so that's good. Oh, that's why. I was like, why are all these dead people? It's because my graveyard is full. Oh, the well is in the way. Okay, that should help. Have any clay? Where are my soldiers? Wow, they're just messing stuff up. My soldiers are nowhere to be found. can I put it over here? Maybe I should just keep guards in there all the time now. I think it'd just be safer. Oh, what? These can be upgraded? To do what? These are the ones that need to be upgraded the most. Well, let's see how things go now. If we just keep from losing people during the raids, I think we'll be in a much better position. Oh, they're finally starting to move the dead people around, so hopefully that'll help. Four new villagers born, but it didn't increase my population count. So that means many people are still dying. Well, we're just barely keeping up at this point. At least we don't have a city full of dead people anymore, though. That's nice. Oh, he'll be gone before I get a chance to do that, so that's whatever. There we go, some more immigrated, and some more people born. And somebody immediately died. You We have 42 elderly and 73 seniors, so that says a lot. But I guess the fact that they actually made it to elderly and senior is a big plus for them. Running out of stone now. Why are you guys unable to work? Oh, because you don't have wheat. That makes sense. Even if I wanted to add soldiers, I can't right now because I don't have enough people. Whoa, I have so much cheese. Oh, that's only by the you want cheese? So I got a lot of cheese. Maybe that'll help a little. Out of stone again. A little bit of a problem because I don't really have stone. Down to 11. Shoot. Okay. I may need to make another one of these too. Well, I only need 30 more people now. And then what do I need supply wise? 150 wooden planks, 100 iron, 5,000 gold. Well, bummer. Oh no, we lost a bunch of people. We lost 9 people. That sucks. Got 6 back. It's because we have 42 elderly, so I'm gonna be always losing people. I just need to get it up to 400 so I can upgrade. But I don't have enough planks. Or iron, for that matter. Oh, I lost a bunch more people. I need someone to buy cheese. Now I got food all over the place because I don't have enough laborers to move it. We have scurvy, we have plenty of fruits and vegetables. I have a coal mine, but I'd rather just make sure that I have coal so I don't have to worry about it. Why are you unhealthy? What's your deal? You've got plenty of food. Oh, Jesus, it scared me. Well, we got closer to the 400 mark. For whatever reason, I can't keep wood planks up, and now wood is dropping. I don't want to take some of the guards out, but I don't know if that'll really make a difference. It's all this food that's just chilling, it's not even getting to the base because I don't have enough workers. I was thinking about just bringing out the guards temporarily, but I know if I do that, then I'm going to end up getting raided as soon as I do that. Might have to though, just so I can get all the stuff inside. I knew it. I knew it. Instantly get raided. What the hell? Why can't I sell it? Why won't you let me sell it? Oh, it's way too much money for you. Gotcha. Attacking from. Is this that? Nope, those are my guys. Yeah, you see my village is under attack, but I don't see any raiders. Where are they? There they are. Did we actually survive that raid? Huh. Only lost two people that time. What building was destroyed, though? Probably this one thing out here that's always destroyed. Oh, that's a huge rat problem. I think it's mostly cheese now that's filling up my inventory. Oh, we're so close. We need 7 more people. I don't have the other things I need. Money I probably could get just from the market. Iron, I'm not really sure where to get since I have these going full out. They're just not keeping up. Shows they're not getting enough iron. Let's see if that helps. All right, well, I'm gonna call it here. I'm 7 away, but I still need a bunch of supplies, so maybe I can get them from the market for the upgrade. But we'll have to do that next time. Hope you guys all enjoyed it. I will be putting this up on YouTube as always. If you're watching on YouTube, like, subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next one.